St. Francis coach Brian Bowles, and you really should have your head held high tonight, even though you just fell short 8-6 and the bases loaded in the seventh inning. So emotional with you and me here again. We're at Babe Ruth Field, the Maryland Private School State B Championship, and you almost pulled it out.
It was definitely a battle. We knew they were going to come to play. You know, they got through a heck of a game, and you know, the guys hit the ball well. I'm proud of the way our guys competed and played, and you know, a few more plays or a few more hits here or there. You know, we come home with the championship, so it was a good game though.
They get their second consecutive championship in this category, and last year they beat Avalon. This year you knocked Avalon out in the semis 4-0 the other night. Talk a little bit about that. That's something to be upbeat about.
Oh yeah, well, we had an excellent performance by our starting pitcher, Darrell Adams. We hopped on him early with four runs, and really didn't look back after that, and played solid defense behind Darrell on that effort. It was a very good performance from Darrell on Thursday. So it's a real good win over Avalon, which is a good team as well. And you know, we were ready to come and play today, and just didn't work out our way.
Never quit again, though. Congratulations on getting here to the championship game. You have put baseball on the map at St. Francis. Congratulations on that. Thanks for coming on a tough afternoon. Turns out to be a tough loss.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.